Thank you. Good evening, and a very warm welcome to Your Excellencies, Ambassador of Jordan, His Excellency Walid Al Hadi, Ambassador of Oman, His Excellency Al Sayed Nazar Al Sayed, and Madam, members of the Diplomatic Corps, Honorable President of Gandhi Sevaloka, Mr. Shyam Mukherjee, Honorable Vice President of Gandhi Sevaloka, Mr. Prem Bhujwani, and on the way, His Excellency of Ambassador of Bangladesh, Mr. Mohammad Nazmul Kwani. Honored guests, parents, faculty members, and last but not the least, the VVIPs of the evening, Grade 5 IB PYP students of class of 2015. Well, parents, while these smart young boys and girls were marching in, I had a vision that it's a scene from Harry Potter. They were looking so smart. But then I realized, no, these are GMIS, geniuses. And trust me, parents, they are in grade 5. And I'm reminded of a very famous American serial, parents, are you smarter than your grade 5, than your grade 5 kid? Trust me, I find some of them really brilliant and geniuses over here. They've got multifarious talents. Multifarious talents, I'll be trying to share some of their talents, and I think it will take a long time. If I share all their talents, it's their experience probably this year and the year in PYP. Well, congratulations class of 2015. Tonight marks a milestone in your life as you receive IBPYP completion certificate from Geneva. You have achieved this honor. You have achieved this honor with your dedication, hard work, and the guidance of your experienced faculty and parents. I am actually delighted and honored to address you as principal and mentor. This is a very special occasion, parents. It is special for you, and it is special for all those who are part of your success, boys and girls. You, your parents, teachers, and friends. All of us here joined together in wishing the 137 students from 15 countries, USA, Britain, Indonesia, India, Iran, Korea, Malaysia, Pakistan, Oman, Jordan, Nigeria, Afghanistan, Bangladesh, Philippines, and Taiwan. Well done. May you move from this peak to many more peaks. May you achieve greater glories in life. Boys and girls, your exhibition. I witnessed your exhibition, parents. I saw quite a number of parents there also. Based on the transdisciplinary theme, Sharing the Planet, and inquiring to the rights and responsibilities in the struggle to share the finite resources with other people and with other living things. They were wonderful exhibits. You all did a great job. I can't name all, but I'll name some. You have done research and presented very well. Some of the projects were Ebola, how to handle it, recycling, solar energy, ancient empires, how to save endangered species, waste control, deforestation, pollution, how to control that, and so many brilliant topics. That's why I said, parents, you have to be very careful. These children are learning, and learning not only from books, they are not crammers, they are intelligent. They are boys and girls who ask questions. The boys and girls who will make a big mark in life. That's what PYP education is all about, all around development. And when I was going through your work, boys and girls, I saw elements of creativity, effort, teamwork. You displayed qualities of research, because your bibliography were all there, you were honest, collaborative learning, and your articulate communication skills were commendable. The way you speak, it really shows that yes, these students have received good education. It showed your holistic development. all-rounders. And talking of holistic development, in grade 5 there are a whole lot of boys who participated in the Coca-Cola League tournament. And they played against all the schools, international schools and everyone. It's the biggest soccer tournament. And they emerged Coca-Cola League champions 2015. Well done, boys and girls. Well done, boys. It's cold. And there we are. These are the trophies which they brought in from home and got medals and made us all proud. Us means you and your parents and us. When I had conversations with you, I feel that you want to have a better and more peaceful world. You're already thinking in global terms. That you're concerned and caring towards the lesser privileged. Community service. Brilliant. You're not only there for humans, you're also there for animals. That you do not approve of deforestation going on in various parts of the world for man's greed. That you do not approve of air pollution and water pollution going on rampantly in the world. Mahatma Gandhi said, I quote, "The earth provides enough for man's needs, but not enough for man's greed." And you believe in that. It is my prayer that you retain these values and your lifelong thirst for knowledge and your concern and curiosity about the planet and your readiness to imagine and ask questions. Is it there? The important thing is not to stop questioning, boys and girls. That is the secret of education. That is the secret of learning. You have to keep asking questions. As you move to grade 6, MYP first year, ask questions from your teachers every day. Any difficulty, any problem, send an email to them. And we will respond. We may not reply to all the emails every day, but when we come to class, your teachers will say, yeah, you had that difficulty, boys and girls. Let me explain that again. That's how it is. Work hard. Live up to your school's motto, virtue and reward. All goodness comes from hard work. I, on behalf of your teachers and myself, offer our sincere thanks to parents of the graduates for entrusting your children to us. Parents, you have been most positive and supportive, and together we have worked to draw out the best from our students. I also congratulate parents, as I feel this is your graduation in many ways, as much as it is your children's. For you also it is an achievement that your children are on the right path. And when it comes to that, there's an African proverb over here, if you see that. It takes a whole village, an entire village, to educate a child. You see, we as teachers guide them. You as parents guide them. Grandparents guide them. Siblings guide them. Friends guide them. And they have to have a synthesis. They have to do synthesis of all the thoughts and come out on the right path. So it takes all of us to bring out the best in you. That will continue. As parents and teachers, we have together drawn out the best from the students as far as we can. And we will continue to do so in the future. Boys and girls, this is the completion of an 8 years journey. 8 years journey, 3 years in the preschool, 5 years in now. It is coming to an end tonight as you graduate to IB Middle Years Program, grade 6. New set of teachers, new set of challenges. Life is like that. And my advice to all of you, always be persevering in the pursuit of your goals. Persevering, don't give up. Don't give up. There will be difficulties, moments of doubt, setbacks, and even failures at times. But remember, no matter what ups and downs you may encounter, don't give up. In life, the race is not won by those who run the fastest, but by those who persevere. Those who believe in themselves. Walt Disney said, all our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. That's what really matters. Keep that in mind. Dear students, embrace lifelong learning as you live in a rapidly changing world of information revolution. And as Einstein has put it, the most important thing is not to stop questioning. In conclusion, I wish you success, more power. And the pathway you tread be linked with wisdom, achievement, and happiness. Congratulations. IB PYP class of 2015 to please rise. As principal of Gandhi Memorial International School, Jakarta, I have the honor of declaring the students of grade 5 IB PYP class of 2015 as graduates. From right to left. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I proudly present to you graduates of the primary
I'll upload another